This week, Wrestling Challenge is brought to you by Wrigley Spearmint Gum. When you can't smoke, it's pure chewing satisfaction.
Well, I wish you'd take a little bit and chew. Your breath is horrible.
Give me a break.
Too many bananas.
Oh, will you hear this ovation? There it is, the Stars and Stripes leading the way down for Made in the USA, Lex Luger.
Don't give him any chewing gum. He can't chew gum and walk at the same time.
To inside the squared circle.
Yeah, well, that's your opinion, Monsoon.
And a lot of people.
Some other people's opinions. But in my opinion, he's still trying to be a wrestler.
Well, how about guys like Ernie the Cat Ladd, Wahoo McDaniels, some of the greatest NFL players of all time? They were big superstars here in the World Wrestling Federation.
That's very true, bro, Monsoon, and I won't deny that. But they didn't take 3 or 4 weeks, a month, and climb into the ring with a seasoned veteran like Bam Bam Bigelow and become superstars and win a match. No, it took them a long time to achieve that transition. LT can't do it in 3 weeks.
Well, I don't think no one expects him to go out there and be throwing flying head scissors and moonsaults off the top turnbuckle.
But well, let me tell you this.
Doing some things that your corporate members are not going to like.
Yeah, well, don't expect him to win, because if you're expecting him to win, you're going to be sadly mistaken.
Talk about a winning situation. Get this, DiBiase. 3 weeks from tomorrow, that's the night after WrestleMania on Monday, April 3rd at 7 p.m., the World Wrestling Federation Monday Night Raw returns to the Mid-Hudson Civic Center. And parents, here's your win for you. The World Wrestling Federation is going to give all children 12 and under tickets for half price. So bring the whole family down.
Yeah, all you cheapskates who want something for nothing, come on down. I don't have a money problem. I will be there, Grill Monsoon. That's for sure, because I will be basking in the glory of Bam Bam Bigelow, who will have just beaten Lawrence Taylor.
Boy, wishful thinking on your part. Alundra Blaze will be trying to get her ladies' title back from Bull Nakano and a whole host of other superstars here in the World Wrestling Federation. April 3rd. Oh, nice block and a reverse hip lock.
You really think Lawrence Taylor is going to do something to Bam Bam Bigelow, don't you?
I certainly do.
Why?
I also think that Lex is not done with Tatanka. I'm sure that he'll be catching up with him when the World Wrestling Federation once again gets into high gear.
Well, you want to know what? How many times has Lex Luger pinned and beaten Tatanka?
Too numerous to mention.
No. I can't think of it.
You can't. Oh, no.
But I can think
nice
of a couple
lock.
Times, and I can think of a couple times on national television where Lex Luger was beaten by my man.
Yeah, with or without corporate intervention.
Hey, we don't want to know how. We just want to know who.
Yeah,
and
sure.
It's been Tatanka.
Mark Starr now dishing out a little offense of his own. Nice European-style uppercut. What is that, a tattoo on the back of his scapula there?
I'm not sure. I can't see that from here.
Good-looking youngster hammering away right now at the man made in the USA. And well, just 3 weeks away, DiBiase, you're running out of time.
I'm running out of time, no, I'm afraid.
Oh, wow, what a clothesline.
It's LT who's running out of time.
And incidentally, talking about Lex doing numbers on guys from your corporation, watch this, power slam. Power slam, and we may see the Rebel Rat just like we may see it next week on Superstars when your guy King Kong Bundy could be caught up in this.
Yeah, well, Lex Luger, enjoy the glory while you can, because next week when you face King Kong Bundy, it's going to be one more time that you get embarrassed and humiliated by the corporation of the $1 million man.
This one is history. Let me ask you this, DiBiase. Will the entire corporation be in the corner of King Kong Bundy when he faces this man next week on Superstar?
Well, that's for me to know and you to think about, Gorilla Monsoon, but the corporation is on a roll. We will definitely be in the corner of Bam Bam Bigelow when he faces Lawrence Taylor. Oh, fireworks. Oh, I'm going to start having some fireworks of my own for the corporation.
Take a look at that tremendous body.
Speaking of the corporation, you do notice that I have your services now.
I know that.
Yes, I do.
Supreme Fighting Machine.
That's right.
You'll need that and a whole lot more, I'm sure. Wendy Shee with the Stars and Stripes. And hey, can you imagine how long this will live in her memory to be part of the World Wrestling Federation.
Oh, that's just wonderful. This touches my heart. You know, you said something about him picking up Bundy in the Rebel Wreck. You gotta be kidding, Monsoon. It's like picking up a small truck. He's strong, but he's not that strong.
Give me a break.